What is going on, guys? We're gonna finish off Devil May Cry today. Mission 19 and 20. Gonna finish this game today. Where should I be? Customization. Let's see, I need some revolver, okay, long revolver, how much points do I got, what, 12, what is this, trickster, 10,000, one tap, don't have enough for that, not enough for this, no. Ooh. Oh, what the hell is that? Bro, I want that. Revolver. Alright. Let's get it. Mission 19. I'm gonna finish this game off. Dante.
Hey, Virgil! Your portal opening days are over. Give me the Amato.
If you want it, then you'll have to take it.
Oh, boy.
But you already knew that.
I had a feeling you'd say that.
Oh, damn.
How many times have we fought?
Hard to say. It's the only memory I have of us since we were kids. Time to finish this, Virgil!
We gotta fight Virgil?
Once and for all.
Oh, shit. Not Virgil!
I won't lose to the likes of you.
Oh, shit! Oh, this guy is too quick. Bro, Virgil's hard as fuck.
I'm on fire.
You're finished.
Damn, dude. This guy lucky, bruh. Get up. Bro, he stays blocking everything. Holy shit. Did he kill me again? Bro, this is insane.
And I'm
in no way.
My son. Yeah, dumbass. You can't remember through that thick skull of yours?
Well, well. That was a long time ago.
I guess you were young once, too. As much as I'd love to hear that story, I think it's about time we
ended this.
We gotta face him again? Oh! so many questions. Mission 20, true power.
Kirie, when I was a kid, I was alone. You and Kratos were all I knew. And now all of a sudden I find out I have a family. What am I supposed to do with that?
You always know which path is right and which is wrong. There's no need to doubt yourself.
Thanks. I guess that's all I needed to hear. I have one last thing to take care of. And then I'm coming home.
Okay.
I couldn't protect Kratos. To this day. I hate myself for not having enough strength. But this time is different. I swear! I'm not letting you die!
Yeah! His arm is regular human. That was him.
This is curious.
Nero.
What form of power is this?
What the hell?
This ends right here.
Listen to me. I told you already. This is not your...
Damn.
You listen, deadweight. I won't let you kill each other. There are other ways of settling your differences. I'm putting a stop to this sibling rivalry.
You came all this way just for that.
Virgil. V. Whatever you call yourself. Dante's not gonna die here. And neither are you. Do you have a problem with that?
Not gonna die my ass. That bitch slap nearly killed me.
The bitch slap nearly killed me, he said.
Then by default, I beat you. Agreed, Dante?
Whatever. I don't really care. I'm just gonna sit this one out.
Nero versus Virgil.
When this is over,
the final battle,
I'll make you submit. Father.
Ah, oh, shit.
This has nothing to do with you. Stand down.
Nothing to do with me? It has everything to do with me!
Yeah. cheap.
Interesting.
Oh,
yo,
brother.
He's laughing.
You cut off your own son's arm for more power, and you still lost.
Enough, damn it! The underworld is taking over. We need to do something before it's too late.
Oh, it's too late.
He's right. We need to close that portal. Hey, you lost, so you better do what he says.
I can still fight. But if those roots continue to spread through town, it'll just interfere with our business.
Now, that's the smartest thing I've ever heard you say.
Huh.
Better hurry up. We still got a score to settle.
Evidently.
Wait! Where are you going?
We need to sever the Clyphod roots from the underworld itself. Then we'll seal the portal with the Yamato.
Hang on. If you do that, you can't come back.
Why do you think I'm going? Somebody's gotta keep an eye on your old man.
You can't just expect me to stay here while you both go.
It's because you're here, we can go. We're trusting you with things on this side. Capiche?
Make haste, Dante.
Yeah, I know.
Hey, wait!
Damn!
Take care, Nero. Adios.
I won't lose next time. Hold on to that until then.
This is back in the beginning.
Oh, wait. I'm still in freaking shock.
About what?
hell grows an arm back? It's just weird. It's like a lizard tail or something.
Look, I don't know. It just grew. I mean, are you kidding me? Lots of weird stuff happened. There were demons and scary plant roots and arms growing back. Lots of stuff.
She pulls out a cigarette.
Do you know how much love and care I put in that devil breaker?
Nope. This arm, it's nice.
So, how's it feel?
How's what feel?
Saving the man who killed your own father. Heard Dante killed Virgil once.
It doesn't matter. They're both gone now anyway.
Where are they?
It's okay to cry. If you want, Nero, over a loss.
Not cry.
It doesn't make you a crybaby. It does make you a little bitch, though.
There it is. You think I'm a demon?
I didn't cry when my asshole daddy died. But... yeah, I know. I wouldn't be here without him, that's a biological fact.
Right.
All I'm saying is, tough guy, it's okay to cry if you want.
Devils I'm not cry. Crying.
Devils cry.
I'm not gonna
Kittens
cry.
Kittens cry?
Will you
meow,
shut up? Will you stop?
Look
at you. You're... No, but...
Well,
yeah.
On my shoulder.
Stop saying cry.
Cry on my shoulder. I know you,
you
wanna.
You say cry again. Devil may cry. Fuck.
You oh, said it.
Hey, kitty guy. Yeah. I'm coming home. Oh, yeah. I don't want to spoil it, but I got a surprise for you.
Oh, yeah. He's got a huge surprise.
You shut up! No, KDA. Not you. Nico. You know, and her big mouth. What the hell's your problem? Where'd you learn to drive? Hey, sorry. I gotta call you later. It's time to get back to work.
What in the bloody hell?
Got an arm. You good?
It's a prototype, and this is the perfect place to test it out. Look, you're gonna use it, and
it's
a work of art.
Gotcha.
And it ain't complete without you.
Well, how sweet. Feels good.
You'll get fixed as soon as we get back.
So, devil's cry, huh? Let's hear what that sounds like!
Yeah, we beat it, guys. We beat it. See if there's any end credit
come
scene.
On, come on.
Oh shit.
Makes it easier for me.
This is sick. I get to play with the credits. End credits. Let's go.
Yeah.
There we go. What is that?
Guess that's the end then.
So all we gotta do is cut this thing down.
That's right. I'm more than capable of handling this on my own.
You're gonna need some help. And someone to keep an eye on you.
Oh! Am I playing this or is this how it ends?
Useless pests. They must be ready to die.
Fine by me. Let's give... Nice. Trying to see if there's anything at the end of this game or if it's gonna be the end. Take my medicine while I'm waiting. I wonder if they're going to come out with the Devil May Cry 6.
Thank you.
there's gonna be a lot of copyright, so definitely gonna have to put some music on. Shut the door. And now they're off. Excuse me. Special thanks. See if they have anything at the end. If not, I'll stop the video. Capcom. Is that the end? Is that it? All rights reserved. Ah, I knew there was going to be an end credit scene. A few weeks later. This girl is eating pizza.
Wow. No sign of him. Nothing.
Oh, this is who he was talking to on the phone.
Yeah. Then can I have this office? Because I've been thinking it's almost time for me to settle down somewhere.
No, I don't think so. I rather quite like it.
I hate to spoil your dreams, ladies, but this shit ain't gonna happen.
What do you mean, Morrison?
See, there's this deed to this place, and I have it.
Why do you?
Clever little devil came to see me right before his last job. Said something like, "My dearest friend, I know you'll keep this safe because them crazy bitches." Did I say crazy bitches? I'm sorry, I meant ladies. Anyway, the rest of the story is not important. You get the gist.
I wonder if he even plans on coming back.
Got me.
What is important is I have a job for you too. Cause the rent ain't free.
What? Are they still fighting?
Score for Dante. I'm up one. Where did you learn to count? We're even. You know, I'm starting to think this is never gonna end. Maybe. You got plenty of time.
Oh! Damn!
Don't you dare say it, jackpot!
He said jackpot. Achievement. Let's rock. Complete the game on human mode as Nero. Or Dante. Oh, another achievement. A new job. accept a new job from Morris after the Red Grave. A new mode has been unlocked, Son of Sparada. New mode has been unlocked, Bloody Palace. Nero's demonic right arm has been restored and he can now use both Devil Ringer and Devil Trigger. Dante can equip Rebellion, Devil Sword Sparada, or Devil Sword Dante on the customization screen. In Nico's reports, the enemy reports have expanded, include photos capturing the moments when enemies defeat. Costume changes are now reflected on the title screen. Last costume you played with will be shown. Okay. I see. Okay, so let's see what this... Oh! Okay, so I'm gonna save that for another day. Son of Sparada. Save that for another day. So that's a prologue to the next game, maybe? I don't know. We're gonna check it out though in the next video.